I hate working late like this with my wife and kids at home. My only consolation is at least I'm not alone. My secretary, Judy Jones, I think just saved my life. That drink that she just fixed us means the work's done for the night. I look out my office window with the sign across the street. That's where all the late night working good time people meet. It's just as close from here to there as it is out to my car. There's anything a man could want if he wants to go that far. That flashing, screaming, silent neon sign, dancing beer and wine, blink, 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 blink. That tantalizing, hypnotizing sign, ladies free tonight. Judy locks the office door and we walk down the stairs. The sweet smell of her perfume is hanging in the air. There's something about her beauty that comes on with that sign. And you know how a man will get when he's had a taste of wine. She says, buy me one more drink, then you can go on home. And suddenly it hits me that home's where I belong. So I just smile and say goodnight and put my car in gear and watch my rearview mirror as temptation disappears. That flashing, screaming, silent neon sign, dancing beer and wine, blink, 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 blink. That tantalizing, hypnotizing sign, ladies free tonight. Drink, drink, drink. That flashing, screaming, silent neon sign, dancing beer and wine, blink, 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 blink. That tantalizing, hypnotizing sign, ladies free tonight. Drink, drink, drink. All you honky-tonk, beer-guzzling, Willie Nelson fans,